The WWE Champion Celebration is next, but there you see WWE CEO Linda McMahon arriving at TV studios for the WWE in Stamford. Later tonight, Mrs. McMahon will inform us of the Board of Directors' decision on the future of General Manager Theodore Long.
Will he be our GM by the end of the night?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to find out next. There you see WWE CEO Linda McMahon getting set. She will make the announcement next. What is the fate of General Manager Theodore Long in the hands of the Board of Directors? We'll find out next. Perhaps the last time Theodore Long will be in a SmackDown ring as General Manager. Moment of truth now, the decision from the WWE Board of Directors.
Philadelphia! If you're having fun tonight, give me a holla, holla, holla! Well, I'm having fun too. And I've been having fun for a long time. But the fact is that tonight might be my last night as general manager of SmackDown. Now, the board of directors has apparently made a decision about my fate. And let me say this, regardless of whatever this decision that the board renders, I am proud to be your general manager. Thank you very much.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool. You know what cool is?
Well, here's the man who's responsible for this mess. Carlito going around for the past few months getting signatures on a petition to have the general manager removed. And remember how this all started. Carlito had a shoulder injury and an assault on John Cena. He lost the United States Championship because the general manager forced him to wrestle with that shoulder injury. Why, in my mind, Carlito's been upset over the past couple of months with Theodore Long.
You better be cool. When you're Carlito, you do what you want.
I believe what you meant to say to these people is, I am proud to have been your general manager. Your reign of terror is finally over. Carlito's been waiting for this day for a very long time. You're going to get fired. And once you do, I'm the one that's gonna be having all the fun. And that's cool.
That's it. Well, what? We'll just see about that, player.
We'll see.
And now, ladies and gentlemen,
roll the footage.
It is time for the board to render their decision. Ladies and gentlemen, let me welcome the CEO of the WWE, Linda McMahon.
Thank you very much. As many of you know, several weeks ago, the WWE Board of Directors received a petition asking for the removal of Theodore Long as the general manager of SmackDown. Following that, Mr. Long came to Connecticut and met with the board to answer the charges which had been raised by Carlito and by others who had signed the petition. He was charged with maliciousness, for being biased, and for being unfit to be the general manager of SmackDown. The board met on this issue, and we've reached the following conclusion. Based on the evidence presented, yes, Mr. Long did sometimes make questionable decisions, and perhaps even biased ones. But we believe that they were for the betterment of SmackDown and for the benefit of the SmackDown fans. And in the end, that's what's most important. So we have decided to retain Mr. Long as the general manager of SmackDown. Let me add, this decision of the board is final. Therefore, Carlito, stop calling. We don't want to hear it. And Teddy, keep up the good work.
All right! Wow. Yeah, the general manager's staying on! Looks like I'm gonna be sticking around, dog. And all that hating you've been doing on me for the past several months.
Wait a minute, you listen to Carlito, huh? I'm not through with you.
Let me explain. Hey! Now you listen to me. I am your boss. And I tell you what to do. Now, next week, you show up for work, and you show up early. And if you think that your life has been a living nightmare, then you have no idea what I have got in store for you. And one other thing, in the words of the great Carlito, player, that's cool. How about that? I can't wait to see what the general manager has in store for Carlito.
I can't believe it. It's the long general manager. Huge.
And earlier tonight, the general manager made this huge matchup. Two men who meet each other in the main event at WrestleMania will be in the same ring tonight. John Cena, the Big Show, versus JBL and Orlando Jordan. A huge tag team match, and it is next.